Going on, guys, welcome back to Swirly Games. We are back with first ranked video in a little while. I have not played a whole lot, to be honest with you guys. And last week or so, I recorded some more videos with my dad, which debating on putting this uploading this video first, like sprinkling in between. One of the two, I'm not entirely sure yet, but other than that, that's really all I've played in the past like week and a half or so. Gears 5 came out, it's been very good, been having a lot of fun playing that. And just the seventh inning program was like, eh, like the bosses, I just wasn't super thrilled with them, to be honest with you. So it's kind of like falling off of it a little bit, I'm not going to lie. But we're back. Still have some very big debuts to get on the squad, including Jim Edmonds. Signature Series Jim Edmonds finally came out. As you guys remember, if you've seen in my older videos, his 90 overall NL Central collection card, I fucking raked with. I'm bummed that he can't play first base. I would like to use him at first, I think, but he's faster on this card, and his fielding's still incredible. So he's going to play in right field for this game. We still got Torii Hunter in left, so we got three center fielders in the outfield right now, so we got a lot of speed, which is nice. And I just bought Signature Series Robinson Cano. I was sitting there thinking, I need to try something for second base. When I put money into the game during the last stub sale, I didn't really spend any of it. Plus, I sold Lou Gehrig and a couple other cards. I got really lucky with the August tops now. Like, I had like 475,000 stubs all of a sudden, which is the most I've ever had. Well, you know what? Robinson Cano is like 109,000. I'm just going to buy him and see what happens. So, he's going to be in the squad today, playing second. Like his stat slot. I loved his swing in, I think it was 17 when he was a Live Series Diamond. Back before I had like a ton of cards. He was like one of my favorite cards that I used in that game. Other than that, no other debuts on the squad. Got Griffey's bat and leadoff. I'm gonna try that out since we don't have Tony Gwynn in there. And then everything else is about the same where they would normally be. And Robinson Cano's in the seventh spot. As far as pitching goes, same rotation we've had for a while. Nothing going on here. Felipe Vasquez, awkward. You know what? We're taking him out. I know it doesn't really actually matter, but wow, he just got baited up to a diamond live series too. Did not know that. Yeah, we'll put Cecil back in the bullpen. We're going to get Felipe Vasquez and his fucking horseshit off the team for good. But other than that, Haters got another good per nines today. I just wish he had more than a fastball and a slider. I feel like he gets smacked this year, but whatever. Yeah, this is the first video of the new rank season. So this is our road to Chipper Jones. Probably not, but we're going to try. All right, come on. I'm feeling Kershaw. Kershaw hasn't taken the mound in a while. Wainwright again. Man, I suck with Wainwright. Facing off against Scherzer. Tony Gwynn, cap it short. My nemesis, Joe Morgan. Jim Edmonds, Kendall, Billy Williams, Brooks Robinson. Words. All right, not a bad squad to start off the season with. Holy shit balls. How is that even possible? All right, this is going to be one of those games I have a feeling. Man, another guy wearing white on the road. Come on, man. I have a feeling this is going to be another guy where if I potentially jump out ahead, he might quit. To have that many losses, like he's got to just quit anytime he's losing. The Wainwright's curveball. I cannot stand that. God damn. I cannot get anything less than a hit out of that. There we go. There's that double play we needed. Get him. Attaboy. There we go. Kept it down in the zone enough. I've got Diamond 1 coming up soon, and I've got Robinson Cano now that should solve my second base, because I personally am very bad with Joe Morgan. His swing, his stance, crowd in the zone, I just can't do it. So I think Duke Snider is going to be my Diamond 1 selection, even though he's probably not going to play, honestly, at this point. There's a time in the year where I would have wanted him, but not anymore, really. And then Joe Morgan and Brooks Robinson would be my final two picks. First pitch of the game, Griffey rips one to the gap. Hello, leadoff Griffey. That's what I'm talking about. There we go. On that heater. Omar, you know what to do. Don't strike out. That'll do it. That'll get him to third at least. All right, I'll play small ball. I will play small ball. If I get a guy on second with nobody out, he has to score every time. Jimmy, let's go. Good take, good take. This guy's an 87 diamond. I guess with all the game time, you'd have to be. Smash the right. He'll tag, though. He'll tag. There we go. RBI sack fly, first at bat. Not bad. Put a charge on it, good swing. If I was just a bit early on that, that would have been hit for a double. Oh, no one got under that somehow. All right, good first inning, though. I'll take it. I will take that. Level 99. Let's go, boys. Might hit diamond in this video. Nice. I'll run into him. Attaboy, Votto. There we go. Attaboy, that's what I'm talking about. Great piece of hitting there. Stayed square up on that one. Let's do something with him, Torrey. Oh, that's... Oh, he bobbled it. Alright, he went for just the out. We got lucky there, boys. We got lucky. Robinson Cano. First at bat. That sweet, sweet swing. Let's go. Oh, God damn it, man. Slowly but surely getting closer and closer to catching up to these heaters. Up the gut. Oh, almost got through. Alright. Moved him over. Productive out, at least. All right, Kendall's an RBI machine when he comes up. He's been clutch as hell since he's got on the team. Not going to do it. Not going to do it. Billy Williams scares me. Why? Because of how much I love using the card. Throw more sinkers. His confidence is very low in the sinker. Nice, top of the zone. Even get him to roll over this cutter. There it is. I'll make the play. He's too fast. All right, that's all right. We got the lead runner. Got the lead runner. Now it's Scherzer's time. We're going to throw that cutter again. Get the out. There you go. Almost fucked that up. No harm, no foul. Let's go. Top of the lineup coming up. All right, Griffey. Rip that heater last time. See what he gives you. Oddly enough, the one fastball I've squared up. First pitch of the game. There's the second one. Get over his head. Let's go, Griffey. He has caught his stride, boys. Oh, I thought about three. Thought about it. Not quite. Griffey, in his last, like, eight at-bats, has, I think, three doubles, a triple, and a home run. Good God, he's on fire. Let's go, boys. Omar, no. Do two count. Wait for that heater up and in. There it is. Roped it. That's Tony. We're not testing Tony. I know better than that. I thought about stealing too, but I didn't want to get thrown out. Come on, Nolan, buddy. Oh, way early on that. Change up. Piss. All right, we're getting to that guy, though. But we're going to have an inning where we explode for five runs. It's coming. I feel it. It's right there, boys. Right there. He's late on the heat. So we're going to keep it coming. Drop this sinker back. Perfect spot. He's bailed out on every single one of those. I don't think he swung yet. Risky pitch to Joe Morgan. Keep this cutter on the corner there. That's going to land shit. Get him. Gun him, Robinson. Oh, that was so close. 92 speed. He's probably out. Fuck, I knew that was a risky pitch. He bunts. Perfect curveball, Wainwright. That's what I'm talking about. One more. That sinker's been money right there. Absolute money. Make the play in the hole, Omar. One out triple doesn't hurt us, boys. Great job, Wainwright. Pitching way better this time. He was getting smacked last time he came out. I just got to start squaring up these fastballs. And I've got him. He's throwing like 50% fastballs. Oh, he drops a hook like that. Who's catching this? Holy shit. Okay. There it is. That's dropping, hopefully. Nope. Damn it, the shift. All right, still only a 1-0 game. Come on. Come on. We're going to get the old pen ready in case of an emergency. because I don't know if Wainwright's going to get another at-bat with how close of a game this has been. No sink on this one. Just zip it in there. There it is. He does not like those high fastballs for some reason. Robinson, oh, couldn't make this crazy catch. Just dropped it over the top. Come on. All right. I think Wainwright's done. He's pitched all right, but I think he's done. Oh, he's up now. Shit. All right, yeah, he's going to bat. Fuck it. It's not even that. I mean, 96 isn't no joke, but it's not like he's throwing 101 and I'm behind it every time. Griffey, 2 for 2, 2 dobles. Put one over the fence. Griffey! That's at least to the wall. It's gone! Ken Griffey Jr., baby! Let's go, MVP! What is going on? He's finally being the card he was supposed to be. One more droop on the left? No. But who cares? Griffey's on the board again! Huge second run. Huge second run. Alright, he finally swung at one of those high sinkers. A little bit lower than I wanted, but it worked. Out number one. Ooh, the curveball hung, though. That one did hang. It's falling, though. Get him. Get him. No, I couldn't go back. I couldn't cancel the throw in time. I had him dead to rights. You know what? Yeah. Hitter's coming in. I need to get the lefty out. Nice big pop up. There we go. Get him. Oh, that would have been so funny if we got him. 3-0, I'm fine being careful with him. Alright, he gave me a strike. Nice, he bit. Low slider, come on. Alright, you know what, that's fine. Like I said, that is fine. Nice, nice location, Hader. Alright, going to the lefty work. Look at this guy's arm, what the hell? Speaking of Jimmy, off the wall. To the wall, what a catch. Oh, 4 inches higher up the wall. That probably bounces off and he's on second. And another fly ball. Oh, it's a shift. That's right. It's Nolan. Go two. I was thinking that was another lazy fly ball to Tony Gwynn. All right. Run on second, two out again. We got to bring him in. Let's go, Votto. Roasted to second. Wow. That was unexpected. Right up the gut. That was hit so hard that no one had the right jump. But he's just with 28 speed, he's done. If he's on it right away, he's done. Come on, Robinson. Under fucking Neath it again. So many wasted at-bats. Good pitches. I'm just missing. Shaking that rust off. Eddie? I was just thinking about Eddie. Watch him bring Eddie in. And here we are. All right, Eddie's actually better against lefties, so. Multiplayer holds, huh? I didn't even notice that was my fucking thing. Oh, my God, off the wall. Get him. If he played that well. Damn it, man. Lead off double. Not what we want. Well, yeah, if you hang that splitter, no wonder he fucking torched it. 101, zip it in there. Until fly? No. Nobody on first. Oh! Damn it, Omar. So close on that one. Alright, don't let a rally get going. Come on, Nen. How has he got? Jason Gian be great. Yeah, I think it's Billy time. Hey, two multiplayer holds. Look at that. There's one. That's what I play the pitching matchups. It gets in my own head. If he's not hitting a guy, he's not hitting a guy. I just need to leave that person in. Everybody and their mother has seen Billy Wagner 60,000 times by now.
try to get the strikeout right here, because very rarely are you going to get this guy to ground into a double play.
Not the strikeout, but the runners advance. Two down. So a big moment here. Two down, two on. Base hit. Probably gives him the lead. Thank God he popped up that meatball that was thrown. All right, damage was done, but it's only one run. We need the bats now, damn it. Look at that Eddie with that face, that stank face. He doesn't have a problem with Felipe Vasquez still in the lineup. All right, Torii Hunter could be taken out if needed as well. Okay, I got both guys in the pen ready. Wait for that outside heater. Or slider. I'll take that too. Attaboy, Kendall. Attaboy. Hey, it's a lefty. It's got to be Frank. Threw a heater to Frank. Damn it. Just got underneath it, I think. Well, that happened just as fast as before it started. Griffey. 3 for 3. A homer. 2 doubles. Rounds out the double play. Oh, man. All right, got to pitch my way out of this one. 6 more outs. That's all we need. Nice heater. That's what I'm talking about. All right. He hasn't seen the curve yet. Nice curveball, buddy. 2 big strikeouts. Nice. Nice fastball, buddy. Very quiet 8th inning. That's what I like. Vasquez got 3 outs and 4 pitches. I think Omar swung at the first pitch, all 3 at-bats, gotten a fastball in all 3 at-bats, and done nothing with it. Come on, it's been quiet debuts for everybody. Jimmy had a sack fly. That's the only thing of note between him and Robinson. Oh my God, that's the pitch I got to put in the seats. Man. Go out of play. Damn it. Heater up here. Good take. I actually meant to check on that. Good check swing. Nolan Arenado hits the seams off the ball. That's going to the wall. We're going at least 2. We're staying at 2. The ball magneted into his glove again. Nolan with 2 doubles. Him and Griffey carrying everybody. Wish I had Frank Thomas right now. God damn it, man. Underneath it again. Man, look, 9 hits. Only 2 runs. This is it. Be careful with Eddie. He's better against lefties, actually. There we go. Pop out to center. There's one. Ralph Kiner. This guy's got a really good no money spent squad, you can tell. Like, the one division he went for was the AL East, I guess, to get that Batista. Nice! Thank God Votto can reach above his head. One more out. He's gonna be antsy knowing this is it. Straight up heater now. No cut. Is that gonna hang up long enough? Is that it? Griffey make the catch? Alright, boys. 1-0 start to the new season, and Griffey is still on fire. Unbelievable. 3 for 4. Home run. 2 doubles. 2 runs scored. Got an RBI. Thank God for Griffey. And Griffey we trust. Let's go. Wainwright pitched very well. There we go. Cecil. Nice two-inning save at the end. 4 doubles were hit. Griffey had 2. Nolan had 2. Griffey had the homer. Doing all right. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Please be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.